top 10 things overheard at New York Governor Andrew Cuomo's office between him and co-workers and assistants. This ought to be good. Here we go, folks. Coming in at 10, I just gotta say that's some sexy abs you got there. 9, did you know we have 2 new people joining the team? Don't worry, they're gym ladies. 8, I'm like the rest of America, I'm nervous. And like half the population. I like breasts. 7, this has been a learning experience, I don't know for who but you're not going to hear it from me. 6, my team has been super busy, I just don't know how they have time to do anything. I should give a briefing on that. 5, you know, I love my job, but if I had to choose between my job and my daughter, I'd have to think about it. 4, we are now facing the fact that what we have done is irreversible. Asterisk put struck in reverse. 3, what happened to your glasses? Did you get some new ones? Your eyes look great, little crossed, but that's okay. So is your husband's. 2, I have no problem with what you said. It's what you will do for me I got an issue with. 1.5. I am not an alcoholic. I just like beer, grab me one could ya toots. 1, I have to tell you something, I'm a lesbian. We'll be back after these messages.